Let's talk about the potentiometer. Potentiometer is one of the most interesting device which is used in physics. So let's talk about the index. We are going to talk about the principle of potentiometer. Comparison of EMFs of two given cells using potentiometer. Comparison of EMF and potential differences. The potentiometer is a device or instrument used for measuring the difference in potential. That's potential difference. It consists of a 10 meter long uniform wire of manganese or constant 10 stretched in 10 segments, each of 1 meter length. The segments are stretched parallel to each other on a horizontal wooden bow. The ends of the wire are fixed to copper strips with binding screws. A meter scale is fixed on the board parallel to the wire. Electrical contacts with the wire is established by pressing the jockey J. A battery BT is connected between the ends A and B of a potentiometer wire through a key K. A steady current I flows through the potentiometer wire. This forms the primary circuit. This is your primary circuit. You got a circuit with a battery, key, and you got your cell, galvanometer, and you got your jockey here with a wire. A primary cell is connected in series with the positive terminal A of the potentiometer, a galvanometer, and a high resistance and jockey. This forms the secondary circuit. Now I got a primary circuit and a secondary circuit. This is your primary circuit and this is your secondary circuit. If the potential difference between A and J is equal to the EMF of the cell, no current flows through the galvanometer. It shows a zero deflection. AJ is considered as the balancing length at a zero. If the balancing length is L, the potential difference AJ is equal to I, the current, into R, the resistance, and L, where R is the resistance per unit length of the potentiometer and I is the current. So we will be getting E is equal to I into R into L, where I and R are constants, so E is directly proportional to the length. So hence EMF of the cell is directly proportional to the balancing length. This is the principle of potentiometer.